Let's add a chic faux stone countertop to this bar. First, we'll sand down the top so it feels smooth to the touch. I'm using 120 grit sandpaper. Next, wipe it down to remove all the debris. We don't want any texture to show. Then, grab your favorite contact paper or peel and stick wallpaper. This one is from the Dollar Tree for $1.25. It looks like real travertine. Next, make sure your paper fits the counter, including a few inches to wrap around the edges. After it's centered, stick it to one side to start, then slowly smooth it from the inside out. It helps to use a mini cutting board. Slowly pull the paper in the opposite direction to make it taut and avoid any air bubbles. When the contact paper is smoothly attached to the top, start with one corner and cut down the middle. Take that corner and overlap it. Next, wrap the other piece under the side. This gives a seamless edge. Now we cover it in four coats of water-based polyurethane. This type of polyurethane never yellows, and this one made by Behr actually self-levels so you can't see any brush strokes. Let it dry, and now you have a faux travertine topped bar that's easy to clean for under